Hello guys, welcome to SMJU.
Quasar India Limited Board of Directors on 17th of October update to the exchanges, they fixed 29th of October as a record date for the purpose of stock split. They split the face value of each share from 10 rupees to 1 rupee. For example, if you hold one share on record date, your one share will be 10 shares as per split ratio. The price of the share will be adjusted as per split ratio. Subscribe my channel for latest stock market updates and activate bell icon for latest news.